Well, from Olympic record to Olympic record holders, Carl Lewis, the leader in the long jump with 8.56. Powell in second, 8.49. Myricks in third, 8.27. This is Carl Lewis's third jump. He's talking his way through every move. It's long, and he doesn't get excited about it, but the crowd around him do. He brushed his fingers through the sand, but I don't think they were that brush mark was behind his foot mark landing. It's another superb jump from Carl Lewis. Carl Lewis obviously in splendid form, despite his disappointment over the 100 meters. And I'm still surprised to see that that sand is as dry as it is, because it normally gets dampened down so that you can see a clean mark in the sand and it doesn't fall away. 8.52 for the second longest jump in the competition. He still leads with 8.56, but that's quite a series. Valerie Briscoe hooks.